to my channel. I'm Shreyashi and welcome to my room tour video. Finally, this is happening, you know. Kab se pending hai mera room tour. Actually, due to several reasons, I was not able to shoot because, you know, I wanted some third person to shoot it. But then I thought that it should be self-sufficient and also it's lockdown. So I have decided to shoot it on my own, but I'll try my best to make it good enough. So make sure you stay tuned.
Okay, so this is the first wall of my room. So here I can't put nails on the wall. So I have managed without any posters or frames or anything. So I let it be, although here are two keys lagge hue hain. Okay, so there's a shop inside my office. It's called Indihands. So I found this over there. This is a cute photo of Ganesha, jo ki glass mein engraved kiya hua hai and it is handmade. So yeah, I found it really interesting and cute. So I bought it for my house and I thought for my room and I thought that isko kahan place kiya jaye. Then since I have only one nail on my wall, so I'll place it there. Okay, so next is this purvaton ke zamane ka almirah. So ye mujhe jo mere se pehle is room mein rehti thi, she was looking to sell it out, and since I had less time and I was moving from Chennai, so mere paas na time nahi tha. I was like, theek hai yaar de do. So the bed which I'll show you and the wardrobe, this she sold me and I got a good deal. Yeah, so that's how I got it. It is very small for my clothes. Abhi I'm managing in this small wardrobe just to make it a little bit interesting. I have put these fridge magnets over here. These are from Sri Lanka. So if you have watched my Sri Lanka vlog, you know that I had gone to Sri Lanka. So I bought these cute fridge magnets. Like, I have thought ki my future fridge jo hoga, usme I'll put all the countries ke magnets just as a memoir, like kahan kahan maine travel kiya life mein. So yeah, abhi bas, this is the only international trip that I've done. So yeah, this is what I got. So I placed it here to thoda funky to lagane ki koshish ki hai maine. And iske upar mere paas jo trolley bag tha, usko maine thoda cover karke dal diya hai. There are huge bags that you can purchase from Amazon. It's not a movable bag, but for storage bags, it's very useful. It's like 500 around its price. And in it, you have your blankets. If you don't have the cover of big blankets, you can store it inside those bags. So yeah, I have put a trolley bag in it. And because of that, it looks neat. Next thing is this mirror. In this year, I left this sticker wala hanger. Actually, I have an Indihands shop that I told you about. So this was another one which I got fascinated with. So this is a very cute sa mirror hai, and basically handmade hai, so mujhe bahut attract kar raha tha. And colorful hai, so I thought it will add some brightness and fun to my room. So yeah, I bought it. And yeah, this is the, as I told you, I can't put nails in my room. So this is the second nail kind of thing that I had. So maine isko yahan pe latka diya hai. But I'm still not sure ki isko yahan pe rakhna hai. Basically, I'm still figuring out its perfect place. So that's about this corner of the room. Let's move ahead.
Firstly, this plant
if you have watched my nursery vlog, you know that I went to nursery and I bought 3 plants. So this was one of them. I think it looks beautiful over here. So I placed it like this. Fine lady that it is. बहुत ही aesthetic act करता है palm आपके room में. I placed it in this beautiful white pot and I bought it separately. इनको साथ में नहीं मिला था. So yeah, I placed it in this white pot and I think it looks amazing. This mat I've purchased from Amazon. Basically all the things are from Amazon, but I've bought them separately. This is our runner, जो कि bed के सामने लगाते हैं mostly. And I bought these covers separately according to the size measurements. And yeah, that's how this beautiful setup was created. Proud of myself. So that's all about this part. Let's move to the next corner.
So just below the balcony and just beside my bed, there is a corner space. So यहाँ पे पहले एक almira रखा हुआ था. So I decided to push it away there because यहाँ पे I plan to do something. So let's see what I do.
So yeah, in my four corners ka room, I have two favorite corners. Yeah, I am that person. Coming to this, so this is also a very beautiful setup. Yahan pe maine kya kiya hai? I have placed again these plants from the nursery. If you have watched my nursery vlog, you'll know about these. I don't know its name, but kuch to good luck plant hai. Aunty ne bola tha. Aunty also didn't know, so I couldn't get the information right. But yeah, I'll Google it soon. All I know is it's a house plant, it needs less maintenance and it's a good luck plant. So that's it. So I bought this red pot alag se liya and this tray also I bought separately. So when you're buying a pot for the plant, you need to buy a tray because when you put pani dalte ho to niche se pani nikalta bhi, right? So you need to have a tray. Okay, mujhe bhi ye cheez nahi pata thi. I have learnt it recently, so I thought मैं आपको भी थोड़ा ज्ञान दे दूँ. अगर आपको नहीं पता है तो you're welcome. So yeah, तो इसको मैंने रखा है on top of this. I'll show you क्या है ये. So this is a jewellery box, wooden jewellery box, जो कि खाली है because you know मैं और jewellery I don't need it. Anyway, so this is a jewellery box which again I bought from that shop called Indihands. This is also handmade, handcraft. Really beautiful, colorful thing. So I bought it. Expensive tha, but I liked it. So I bought it. And yeah, so मैंने काफी aesthetically इसको इसके ऊपर place कर दिया है. So that you know, monotony को break करने के लिए ऊपर है एक नीचे है. So it looks quite aesthetic. Yeah. So it looks beautiful. So I can't set it. So I have placed it here. The next plant I have placed in a yellow pot. This is the last third plant that I got. It's called, iska naam bata hai mujhe, it's called jade plant. So ye bhi good luck plant hota hai. It's cute, it's so cute yaar. I fell in love with this the moment I saw it. Anyway, so yeah, again I bought a tray and I bought a pot and I have placed this over here. So I think it looks really beautiful, the red and the yellow. Let me tell you more about this place. So this wooden table I have bought from Amazon. It was like not very expensive, but yeah, expensive kind of. But this table is pretty, I think, yeah, right? Anyway, so behind these plants, what I've done is I've kept my books that I'm reading right now, so that I can take it whenever I want and read them. Also यहाँ पे मैंने कुछ notebooks place किए, my diaries, जिसमें कि I try to journal unsuccessfully, but yeah, those are the two things that I have kept on this table. All you have to do is झाड़ू फाइ it frequently so that your books are touchable. जब आप उठाओ तो आपको खुद पे गुस्सा ना आए कि मैंने इसको साफ क्यों नहीं किया. Anyway, even after keeping the windows shut, since ये main road पे है मेरा घर, काफी धूल आती है यार. India, India. Anyway, moving ahead. साफ सुथरा होना चाहिए, नींद आ जानी चाहिए अच्छी, गंदा बेड नहीं होना चाहिए, दैट्स इट. ज़्यादा घिंचा घिंचा करके कोई फायदा नहीं है. सो दैट्स अबाउट माय बेड, सिंपल एंड कोजी. लेट्स मूव अहेड टू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. ओके, सो लेट मी टेल यू अबाउट दिस कॉर्नर ऑफ द रूम. दिस इज द लास्ट वॉल. सो बेसिकली मेरे पास कोई साइड टेबल नहीं था इस रूम में, ये रूम पूरा खाली आया था. सो आई एम यूज टू पुटिंग समथिंग ऑन द साइड ऑफ माय बेड, फोन रख दूँ, रबर बैंड रख दूँ या कुछ भी. सो आई थॉट साइड टेबल इन इज अच्छा, आई इन्वेस्ट इन अ वार्डरोब काइंड ऑफ स्टफ जिसमें मेरे को थोड़ा रखने का भी स्पेस मिल जाएगा, बिकॉज ऑलरेडी यू सॉ माई वार्डरोब राइट, अलमीरा, उसमें स्पेस क्रंच तो है ही. सो आई गॉट दिस, सो आई हैव रेंटेड इट फ्रॉम रेंटो मोजो. आई थिंक आई गॉट अ गुड फर्नीचर एंड आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट इट, इवन दो इट डज नॉट मैच विद द रेस्ट ऑफ द रूम, बिकॉज इस तरह का कोई और फर्नीचर रूम में है नहीं. सो बट ठीक है, चलेगा, मतलब आई थिंक आई लाइक इट. एंड इसका जो विड्थ है वो भी काफ़ी अच्छा है, लाइक यहाँ पे पूरा फिट आ गया ये लकीली. द थिंग्स दैट आई प्लेस्ड हियर, लेट मी टेल यू, दिस वन आई गॉट फ्रॉम पेपर फ्राई, दिस इज एन आर्टिफिशियल प्लांट बट लुक्स ब्यूटिफुल. दिस वन आई गॉट एज अ गिफ्ट फ्रॉम बर्न्स एंड पेटल्स, इट्स अ रोज, इट्स अ रियल रोज दैट्स गोइंग टू लाइक स्टे अलाइव फॉर 2 years. Next one is this elephant that I got from Sri Lanka. It's a cute little elephant, I love it. And then this lamp again I got as a gift from Ferns and Petals. These are my keys. So that's about this part. And on this part it's quite simple. Bas ek couch rakha hai yahan pe. And I like to sit on it sometimes and maybe read or have my tea. But you know, once you sit on a couch it's difficult to get up. Do people know about it? Anyway, so I don't sit very much on this, but yeah, it's quite comfy. I like it. So I'll show you what I've kept in the drawers of this wardrobe. The first one, it has all my makeup over here, my comb, my lipsticks, my hair dryer, my charger, my chashma and those stuff. This one has a gorilla pod, then my this bag, this is some nuts, my umbrella, so this is an extra chadar, so these kind of stuff on this. And this one has my ye file hai, ye purse hai, and extra kuch shampoos wagera, those kind of stuff I've kept here. सो दैट्स अबाउट दिस वार्डरोब. सो ये काफ़ी छोटी छोटी चीज़ें भी काफ़ी टाइम काफ़ी स्पेस ऑक्यूपाई करती हैं. सो या आई पुट इट इन दिस वन. एंड दिस यू ट्रग आई गॉट फ्रॉम अ शॉप नियर बाई फॉर 50 rupees. What a deal.
So yeah, that's the end of my room tour. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit like on this video, and tell me in the comments kaisa laga mera chota sa cute sa room, the decoration that I have done for the first time in my life. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.